Greetings everyone! Just today, the Unification mod for Dawn of War Soulstorm released its 7.0 version. I will show you how to download it. So first of all, open your favorite browser, for me it's Google Chrome, and search for Unification mod. And type and go to modbd. Then go to Files and download the installer exe Unification v7.00. After you download both, open the Unification exe. Well, you could have some problems with your antivirus, so my recommendation is to disable it. Minutes, okay, and run it as administrator. And voila! Now search for your game destination. For me, it's the Steam apps. Come on, Dawn of War Soulstorm. Here it is. Click OK and click Next. Now this is the phase when you install the Dawn of War mod manager. I already have it, so I will uncheck it. Click Install. Now we will wait until it's finished. Now when it's complete, close it and search for the mod manager or mod manager. Wrong one. Mission. Get to toggle LLA on and click start the mod. Because you are launching the game for the first time, take longer than usual. And back. As you can see, everything is working right now. So that's it. Hope you guys will enjoy this, and I will see you sometimes later. Bye!